Okay, let's be honest. When it comes to chicken breast, we can have a huge problem. Dry, tough, not moist, chewy, no flavor at all. Okay, I'm gonna stop this. But there is a solution. Well, actually there is only one solution to get to something amazing that tastes good. And when I say good, I mean really good. Let me tell you all about it. Hi everyone, ciao, this is Giordano, and today we are facing a problem with one of the most common cut of meat at home, that is chicken breast. And I know it can often be so unsatisfying, especially chewy and dry, basically sad. But why is that? I mean, let's try figure out what the problem could be. Well, first of all, chicken breast is an extremely lean cut of meat. Plus, it cannot be cooked rare, otherwise it's not going to be good. And this makes particularly challenging to get to something that tastes good. Not something just okay or something that you would eat only because it's healthy. So basically the room for errors is narrowed. And this brings us to the most important parameter to control, that is temperature. So here's a three-step cooking method to get to something that tastes really good. And I am making a chicken tagliata that is juicy, moist, tender and flavorful. Sounds good? Okay, first thing first, let's save the skin, whose fat is going to be very useful later on. Now let's cut a breast and get ready for the first step, that is brining. So I'm making a 5% brine and let the chicken sit in here for several hours according to the thickness of the breast. This not only will give us a uniform saltiness, but also will increase moisture in the meat. When it's ready, let's get to the fundamental step, that is sous vide cooking. This is basically cooking at a controlled temperature very accurately by using a sous vide cooker in a water bath. This will give us a total control on temperature and no dispersion of liquids. So I'm going pretty classic with this. Pat dry my brine chicken, put it under vacuum in a sous vide bag, and set the water bath at 68 Celsius. In the meanwhile, it's your turn, my dear skin, because we're going to render the fat and use it in a final step. Oh, look at this beauty. See you later. Okay, so the water bath is ready. I'm going to cook the chicken breast for about 1.5 hours or 2 hours. No worries, there's no risk of overcooking here. Okay, it looks perfectly cooked and I can already feel the tenderness. Now we're ready for the final step, that is searing. This will develop many additional flavors. So, cast iron pan, very hot, definitely over 200 Celsius, and sear the breast. Of course, we don't have to cook it more, it's already done. So it's just a matter of a few minutes, and I'm going to use here the rendered fat from the skin for an incredible extra flavor. And for the final touch on the tagliata, I'm going to make a brown sauce by reducing the liquids from cooking and the rest of the skin fat, and also some roasted chestnuts. And here we go, that's time of the truth. Oh, come on, look at this, my friends. Have you ever seen such a happy chicken breast? Okay, so I think that was a very satisfying flavor experience with chicken breast, where sous vide cooking really made the difference. And it is fundamental for elevating chicken breast in a home cuisine. So, giant chewy chicken, bye bye for good. Okay, if you enjoyed it, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you guys on the next one. Take care, ciao!